Hello everyone, namaste. It's Miss Marika Siddhi from Chairfit 4, and today I'm going to introduce about different types of noun. Proper noun. A proper noun is the name of person, place or thing. The names of days of the weeks, months, etc. are proper noun. For example, Rohil, Kathmandu, chair, etc. Common noun. Common noun is a noun referring to a person, place or thing. In a general sense, it gives a common noun to a noun. For example, animals, fruits, vegetables, etc. Collective noun. Collective noun is a noun naming a group of things, animals or persons. For example, team, crowd, bunch, etc. Material noun. Material noun is the name of a matter or a substance of which things are made. For example, gold, iron, milk, etc. Abstract noun. Abstract noun is the name of such things which cannot be seen, touched or broken. For example, feeling, honesty, friendship, etc.